Good evening. Our next group is going to be the high school percussion ensemble. So in addition to the pieces that they have to prepare with the concert band you'll hear later, they work on these pieces in addition to that are written for only percussion. So we have three pieces that we're going to play with that. This first piece, The Three Buccaneers, these students performed this at solo and ensemble this past Saturday and got a superior rating. So we're looking forward to hearing this performance again.
Thank you. Thank you.
So next we're going to move into the concert band. Concert band's coming on stage. Before we begin with that, I want to announce we got the Outstanding Performance Award this year, the high school band program did, and here is a short video that explains the award.
Greetings. My name is Dr. Adam Scheich, and I serve as the awards chairman for the South Carolina Band Directors Association. It is my distinct pleasure to formally announce that your band program has earned the Outstanding Performance Award for this school year. The Outstanding Performance Award is the highest achievement for band programs in South Carolina. To earn this award, you must have demonstrated a high level of proficiency in all areas of your program. Points were earned through your success in marching band championships, region and all-state band, concert performance assessment, and solo and ensemble. It is my honor, on behalf of SCBDA, to present this prestigious award to your band program. Congratulations on a great year.
All of these students have worked incredibly hard for this award, this very prestigious award, so I'm very proud of them. So we're going to move into the concert band portion of the evening. The first piece is As Twilight Falls. This next piece of music is called Elegy for a Young American by Roland Presti and is one of the most famous pieces of wind ensemble literature ever composed. It was written in 1964, just 1 year after the assassination of our nation's 35th president, John F. Kennedy. This piece is dedicated to his life and legacy.
Thank you.
we play our last piece on the high school program, I want to thank everyone again for coming out tonight to support the bands of AJ, both the middle and high schools. I especially want to thank the high school administration, the middle school administration, and especially Ms. Turner, the building administrator. She works tirelessly for everything related to the arts in this building for both schools. So let's give a round of applause to Ms. Turner. We will conclude the high school concert band's program with Awakening Hills by Richard Saucedo.
Thank you.
So one of Ms. Brown and I's main goals is to create a 6 through 12 band program at the school, and we have the perfect building and community to do so. So this is the main reason we like to combine concerts and like to have them play together in the end. It is our goal that every single one of these students will graduate high school as a member of this band program. So I look forward to working with all of the all the upcoming middle schoolers. And here is our last piece, Anthem of an Era.